Hey guys, it's the SPY guy here again for another video, and today I'm going to teach you how to install FlexiSPY on an unrooted Android phone in 2022. I've made this video before, like 4 or 5 years ago, but it was time for an update, and so that's what this video is about. Let's get right into it. So for those of you who don't know, FlexiSPY is monitoring software that you install on your phone or computer, and it secretly just kind of records everything that's happening on the device and then uploads that to your secure online dashboard, where you can then view the events. You can see everything that's been happening on the phone, and it works in hidden mode and visible mode if you choose to install it that way. Before you can install FlexiSPY, you have to go to the compatibility page here on their website and check if your phone is compatible. I won't get too much into that. And then really quickly, the other thing you need to do is you need to go to the features page and take a look at the different packages. They offer three, and look at the features offered in each one, and then you purchase. Now, after you purchase, you will then get a welcome email. The welcome email then sends you to your online dashboard where you can log in, and I'm logged in now. So let's get right into it. This is the message you'll see when you first log in. I've not chosen the installation service, so I'm just gonna go with manual install. So right now they're just telling us that the software is not yet installed and we need to install it. On this page, they'll ask you what your device is. I just have a normal Android phone. It's not been rooted, so I'll choose this guide. And let's just go through this. Install FlexiSPY non-rooted Android. Before you start, check OS compatibility. We've already done that. Be sure you have any passwords necessary to access the phone after restart. And installation steps may vary depending on device. So let's go to select your device. I happen to have a Samsung, which we can see here. So let's just go ahead and go through all of these. I'll do it here. So step one, we need to disable security settings. So we'll go to the Play Store, tap on the profile. Okay, tap on the profile, hit play protect, and we've already turned it off, but you would turn it off here. So first thing is to disable play protect. And you go to settings here and then turn these off. Okay, that's the first step. The second step is to enable unknown source. So we need to go to settings, search for install unknown apps, and tap on the browser that you'll be using for download software. So we'll be using Chrome to download the software. And that setting is already enabled. Then the third part is we'll need to disable the device security. So on Android OS 11 devices and above, do this. And for Android OS 7 to 10 devices, do that. I believe we're on Android OS 10. So let's go to settings, apps. Well, let's follow the instructions. Go to settings, apps. Tap see all apps, the three dot icon, show system apps, and then we go to device security. Let's try this again. Let me go to settings. First, well, let's check on the phone. What Android? Okay, it's Android version 10. Okay, this is for Samsung devices only. So we are on a OnePlus, so this does not apply to us. So let's go to step four. Disable Google Play Store notifications. This is to avoid warnings, which may otherwise randomly appear. So we're on Android OS 10, so we go to settings, notifications. apps and notifications. See all. And you'd go to Google Play Store. And then confirm that the notifications are off. Okay, these are off. Okay, so those are the prerequisites. So now we would go and install the software. Let's go through that now. So go to djp.bz. Take I'm a customer and I have a license code, view all the software. We are just on a normal Android phone. So click Android, download anyways. Open. Yes, we want to install. Done, open. Choose what to allow sync services to access. So now we're granting permissions to the FlexiSPY app. So you want to grant all these permissions for the app to work correctly. So hit continue. If you see this warning, you can just ignore it, that it'll still work. So hit okay. Read the license agreement. I've already read it. Hit I accept it. Continue. And do you wish to activate device admin app? Yes. Okay. So that part is done. You'll get your license key. Oops. Okay, now we'll activate the product. And you'll be asked whether you want to hide the application. So I don't know if you guys saw that, but before the app was on the screen, there it is, sync services, right? Now we can hide it. Now the app is gone. Okay, now so FlexiSPY is should be installed now, but there's some other stuff that we need to do. So we did all this. Okay, step 7, you'd want to clear the browser. That's the browser history. So settings. History, delete, settings. Sorry, let's do this again. History, clear browsing data, clear data, clear the data. Okay. You do the same with the download history. You guys can probably just follow along with the guide and do this yourselves. Enable accessibility. This is really important for like most of the features to work. You'll need to do this. So when you enable accessibility, this allows these features to run. And it actually, here it says accessibility. This option increases the text of the on-screen keyboard for visually impaired users. But it actually doesn't change how the keyboard looks. It just says that. So let's do that now. Go to settings. Accessibility. And let's enable accessibility. So this is vital that you guys do that. If you want to capture Facebook Messenger, these are the, you'll have to do this part. I'll skip this for now. You'll need to disable app notifications. So settings. Come on. Oh my gosh. Okay, settings. Apps. See all apps. And let's just search sync services. Let's go to notifications and turn those off.
Anything else we need to do?
I think that's it for that part. Disable battery notification, Android OS 10 and below only. So that's, I'm Android 10. So let's go to settings, apps, all these apps, show system, apps. And what is it called? Android system. Tap notifications. Scroll down and tap apps consuming battery and turn off. Okay, we've already turned that off. Great. And it looks like we're almost done. For enabling the VoIP call recording. So this is if you want to capture, if you want to be able to record phone calls made over Skype, Line, Facebook Messenger, we'll need to do this step. So I believe this is only a non-root is only available on OS 10 and above. So we are OS 10. So let's do go back settings. Actually, we'll just come from here. So yeah, guys, it is a lot to do, which is why just paying the extra $49, I believe it might even be $39 for the installation service is totally worth it. So settings, notifications. Let's try this again. Settings, notifications, see all. And then for each app that, for each VIP call app, so basically each IM that's on the device, we will need to go and ensure notification is on. Okay. All right, and then grant special access to sync services. So go to settings, search for notification access, notification access, sync services. Allow. Okay. And then finally you have enabling spy call. This is for Samsung devices only that are running Android OS 9 and above only. So we have a OnePlus device, so spy call will not work. Okay, and that's how to install. And if you installed correctly, if we refresh the page, now we can see our data. Hopefully no embarrassing photos in here. Let's refresh this page. And yeah, that's the alcohol spray. So based on that, we can see that FlexiSPY is working. So after you've installed, then you can you know, play around with all the features and give the device back to your loved one and see everything that's happening on the phone. So I think what I'll do is I'll make a video for each of these features just showing how to use it. I think that would be really useful for you guys. So you can see how to use, especially some of the features are kind of complex, like spy call, ambient recording. I hope you guys liked that video. If you found it useful, then please give it a like and give me a subscribe. And I encourage you to go to the FlexiSPY website, go to the compatibility page using the link in my description. Check if your phone is compatible. If it is compatible, you can get a package starting at just $29.95. And until then, SPY Up Guy out.